Let's get started. You're in that seat, all comfy, or laying down. Closing your eyes and putting your focus on your heart center. Taking a few deep breaths. And each breath will signal to your body to relax and your mind to focus here today in this moment. And our guides are ready to begin. Are you? Let's begin. And if you've been participating in any of my meditations, you'll notice that as you make that mental agreement to connect on a higher level with your soul and spirit, it becomes easier. It's easier to slide into that space of unconditional love and acceptance. Allowing your mind to understand that this is a safe space for you. And this is a space to go to anytime you feel stressed. The stress that keeps your shoulders pinched up and your hips tight. During these meditations, your body finds its natural state. Shoulders dropping, hips opening, heart open. This is your true nature. This is your point of power. the space is infinite. Allow yourself to explore the depth of that love. Allow it to permeate your body. And fill the space around you. Notice how you feel. And if that feeling had a color, what would it be? Imagine that color. Carry this color with you today. If you can, revisit with it during the week. You may notice that color being more prominent in your day-to-day to remind you to breathe deep. And relax. In love and gratitude. Namaste. as you come out of your meditation, wiggling those fingers and toes. And if you can sit and just really soak up that color that you created today, that vibration, do so. Take some time. Love yourself. Take some time before you operate machinery, cook, drive a car. Be kind to yourself today. Find ways to love yourself. I'm Gwen Peterson, creator of Insights and Illuminations. Visit my website, insightsandilluminations.com. And thank you to my friend that was in the chat room.